In our community health program, the real world is part of the classroom. We are talking about real people with real health conditions. Laurier definitely stands apart from other institutions. We have a Bachelor of Arts in Community Health, and we have a Bachelor of Arts in Sciences to really position students for careers across a variety of domains, from medicine, dentistry, and physiotherapy to more social services-oriented aspects of health and healthcare.
There's lots of different ways you can customize your degree. You can do minors or options. There's different things you can add in to really make your degree what you want it to be. What drew me to community health program compared to other universities was the fact that I had the option to add a college certificate within the degree. So I would do it in my third year, take a graduate certificate through Conestoga College, and have all those credits transfer over to my Laurier degree.
We have a couple of streams that we do in concert with Conestoga College. We have a stream in mental health and addictions, and we have a stream in autism and behavioral sciences. This is highly recognized by employers as bringing that full combination of skills that are learned in the classroom combined with the very hands-on application you take from those college courses.
The benefit to small class sizes, you're really able to make those connections with not only professors, but also the students within your class.
Our labs are intentionally kept quite small. That allows a very significant opportunity for the students to have the hands-on mentoring by the instructor, to nurture the students, to customize their learning, to tailor the learning in a very one-on-one way. So once a student has done a community health degree, they are going to be very well versed in health, in well-being, in health systems, from that biological understanding of health and wellness through the social influences on health to the larger environmental community level considerations of health. They'll be very well prepared to go directly into a variety of workplaces, but also very well prepared to go on to further education.
First year me is a completely different person than who I am now. Having all those different opportunities allowed me to gain more skills and grow as a person.